Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Rejuvenation, where love lies. So we're gonna try to stop these guys from actually catching up to Talia. That movie would have probably been better than The Last Jedi. Or Batman vs. Superman. Oh, it's a rock, nice. It has protein, not colored paint. Medicam. Let's see. Giovanni got this. Aerial Ace. Oh, come on. Alright, Dull Stinger. Rose drastically. I thought it was gonna be sharply. That's a triple attack buff then. Mr. Mine. Dull Stinger. Jesus. That is broken. Lee Vanny's gonna be an MVP.
Actually, heal the paralysis. I don't have a cherry berry.
What's over here? That there. Because it was a hidden interaction where Lapras was at the front of our party. If Lapras was at the front of our party, we would be able to surf with her. Oh, this
This is Route 2. Isn't it? Yeah, because this is where the cherry blossom is. Is there a place to heal? First, I'm going to save in case going the wrong way gets us a different ending. Jaina. Kessie has the only two anti-dragon moves. That's actually staff. A Jigglypuff. Actually, probably I can handle that with a poison jab. Heck. That's a strikeout. Alright, go Gastrodon. Hopefully... Oh wait, it's Zeb striking on the blitz hole. Please kill it. Yeah! Poison, forget it. I keep going until a Pokemon faints, and then after that I can't use it again because of everything is always preset. Is there a way to go around? Oh no, this is a good one. I can go up there and get the kind of thing. Don't worry, Talia, I'm coming. Just give me a minute. Has the slowest growth rate experience wise. Get off my waifu! Yeah, it's the tree that I completely uprooted. Recover, actually. Let's get the free heal. I think Yeah, let's recover again. Because that thing's not going to hit us for much. And poison only takes a little bit of our HP. Poison takes like, oh, what, 12? I just saw it. Alright, go Vulpix! We're in the game. I don't want Vulpix to go down. Bone Run. File Plume. Actually, wait, we can stay in. Bell Stinger. Alright, Imperial Ace. For a boss Pokemon. I'm not somebody that likes to use the weather. Are you okay? Did she try to use some of that power, or is she cursed too? Full restore. Good job, buddy. Alright. Music stopped playing. Alright, come on. There's gotta be something hidden. Max potion! Okay, that's a hidden item. Yep. No. No response. Revive. Here's that waterfall. Alright, is this a shortcut there? Here we go. Oh, Sasha Berry. Roselia. Alright, so that's like a third of the Pokemon then. Right? Oh no, it's only four. Oh, cause these two I guess don't count. Destroyed. And there's an item ball. We're gonna skip you for right now. Sooth Bell. I'm gonna have to explore all this. Oh, and here's where the Golden Leaf part starts. So maybe this is... Okay, this river is... This is right where, Route 3 is. Which means if we head south here, we'll end up at, the river's edge. Right back where the waterfall was. So let's actually start as south as we can. This is where the Flaveve were. Another Pokeball, a Floette. And we're gonna help all these Pokemon. Trick. That is really good. And it's a girl. Okay, this, I'm gonna name this one. Let me see here. We're gonna call you... at the bottom and then go here. Or should I start left to right? Maybe left to right. What's down here? Okay, another Pokemon. A Munchlax. Don't really want that. But I'm gonna end the episode right here, so I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.